bridge is about 1.8 miles long. So if you want to come out on your own and walk across the bridge, it's not hard. It's there's parking lots on both sides, so from the parking lot to the other end of the bridge in the back, still less than 4 miles.